We are Richard Childress Racing, and we are a NASCAR team. We're one of the most successful teams in the history of the sport, and we have been in business for 54 years. We produce our own chassis, we build our own cars, build our own engines, and so to do that, we require a lot of technology and a number of technical partners in key areas that can help us to go faster.
Every week, I call what we have a race within the race to prepare the best race car that we can take to the racetrack. Because of the power of the Lenovo workstations, we're able to run simulations in 30 seconds versus a minute in 30 seconds, and this is hugely important to our productivity. The crew chiefs and race engineers have to make split-second decisions, and they need fast, reliable computers to get data, as well as communicate with support engineers at the command center. Before, we had some big latency problems. The Lenovo ThinkStations solved our latency issues in the command center when trying to support the race teams at the racetrack.
ECR Engines is the research, development, and production division of Richard Childress Racing. Finite element analysis is one of the steps that we take in our design process for all of our engine parts, optimize them for peak performance at minimal mass, meeting sufficient durability requirements. We might have several million nodes, which we break the part into. With Lenovo workstations, powered by AMD processors, our FEA analysis have translated to many successes on the track this year. We're extracting every bit of performance out of our racing engines possible, and the computing hardware that we use are absolutely critical to produce those products.
So our OEM business is structured around partnerships. Our engineers on the OEM team are fully integrated with the engineers at RCR, and they're constantly giving us feedback that we're using to enhance and improve the efficiency of every pit stop throughout the race. Lenovo's partnership with AMD is critical to the success of the future of our ThinkStation portfolio. Now that AMD has released their latest technology, the Threadripper Pro 7000 series, we have now adopted that technology in our next generation ThinkStation P8. With up to 96 cores, we are going to take all of these workloads to the next level.
When we look at the future of high-performance workstation computing, the demands within these complex workflows are only increasing. The Threadripper Pro platform is designed specifically to deliver performance now and into the future.
We are going to continue to require more and more technology to go faster, and Lenovo is a great partner to help us do that. They continue to innovate in a variety of areas, and they're at the forefront of that innovation, and they really help us in those areas to understand that innovation and apply it to what we do.